And back.
Hey, Bob. Oh, sorry. I meant to say Bob. I'm dyslexic.
What's going on?
So how you doing?
Good.
What are you doing today?
We're jumping out 13.5.
Your first skydive, huh?
First skydive.
How do you feel about it?
Actually, I feel great now. When I get up, I don't know. We'll find out.
Are you nervous?
No.
You're not scared?
No. I might. That guy makes me a little nervous. But.
just be glad you're not going with Randy.
All right. Who's Randy?
That guy over there, yeah. Oh, sorry. Forget I said that. Remember I said this, though. Good luck. Have fun. I'll see you up there, buddy.
Thanks.
An hour, 2.5 miles up. Does that scare you?
That's it.
I was talking to Randy.
I'll be fine. The strings will figure out what this is.
It's a little telescope, you dumbhead.
I'll be fine.
All right, well, good luck, you guys. We'll see you outside.
I am somewhere in the center of town, but I watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew, it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there and hold in my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. You call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. Took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite.
All right, Bob. What'd you think, dude? Awesome, pretty cool, huh? Would you do it again?
Again, let's go.
Even with Randy?
I quit. Wait, dude. A little short, man.
All right, man. Congratulations, Bob. Good job.